imagine this team without Kevin Love at home.
Nope.
There was a report in the New York Post today.
I saw it and heard about it. It's trash. And the guy who wrote it is trash too for writing that, especially during a game like that. So, it's always about outside noise, and that's just outside noise for us. We got to focus on what needs to be done in order for us to continue to compete for a championship, and we got what we got.
LeBron, when did you
do a great job of figuring out if we need something else, but right now we're in a good place.